Fortitude here. I'm really excited because this is my first YouTube video. I want to spread inspiration of painting, so watch the whole thing until this is done because I'm going to be doing a Halloween picture. What I'm going to be painting today is going to be a really easy Halloween scene. We're going to be painting some bats. The first thing we need to do is paint this canvas black. I want to show some different colors on the black so that I just mix brown and black. I really love painting because painting is my joy side. Painting is one of my favorites because every time I feel calm and inspiration. Okay guys, the first coat is done. I'm gonna let this dry for 10 minutes and then when it's done, we're gonna be moving on to the next part. Or you can blow dry if you don't wanna wait. If you don't have a blow dryer, you have to wait. Or buy one. My name is Noah. And you think I have a fancy name? I'm 7 years old, and I'm a grade two. I have a dad and mom, and a psycho sister that's three.
Ahem.
What? She is a psycho.
I love being a psycho.
Okay, you're gonna be the best psycho in my show. We printed out these bats, and now we are going to cut them out and put them on the canvas. So we have cut out the bats, now we're gonna stick them on. The bats are on the canvas. Now we're ready to paint again. This is a sponge. We're going to be using a sponge. We're going to be sponging red, orange, and yellow all around the bats. We're done with yellow for now. Now we're moving on to orange. Now it's time for the last color, red. Now I'm going to use yellow or orange to use any color to see what's missing. Yeah, actually yellow is definitely missing. I'm going to go with yellow. Now with the final reveal, we're taking the bath. We are not gonna waste these bats. Just look at all those empty corners. We're gonna put the bats on the corners. Masterpiece. I really wanted a whiteboarder behind these bats because I made my mom do this part because it was way too hard. This is the end of my first video. I hope you try this at home. It's really easy and it looks really cool. Please subscribe for my first video. I really hope you do this at home. Bye guys, see you next time for Little Art Dude. Looks pretty good. I think I'm gonna go put it in my room. You think so?
Mm-hmm.
First video.